Hello, welcome to 4DD. I guess everyone who owns a computer will create a D drive for storing the data. But what if D drive is suddenly missing or not showing up? How can I fix it? So in today's video, I will show you 6 methods to fix the D drive missing error. Before start, I invite you to subscribe our channel and you won't miss other videos. Method 1, run the hardware and device troubleshooter. Open control panel and click on troubleshooting. Run hardware and sound. You can check if the error is still here. Method 2, Rescan the disks. Right click the start button. Select disk management. On the top left corner, click on action and select Rescan disks. Then your error should be fixed. Method 3, use system restore function. This method can restore the data back to the previous point if you've set the point earlier. Open start and search create a restore point and click it. Select system protection and click system restore button. And you will see the restore points showing here. Press next button. Then click on finish button. Method 4, update device driver. A device driver is a computer program that operates or controls a particular type of device that is attached to a computer. Outdated drivers can lead to software and hardware conflicts, causing errors and disappearance. So, we need to update it. Right-click Start menu and choose Device Manager. Expand Disk Drives and right-click on your disparate disk. Choose Update Driver. Click Search automatically for drivers. If necessary, you can also download the better drivers from device manufacturer's website. Method 5, change drive letter and path. Right-click the start button and choose disk management. And you will see all disks and partitions showing here. Right-click the disappeared disk and select change drive letter and paths. Now, to change drive letter, just click change and you can browse all available letters. Select one and click OK, yes. Method 6, format the hard drive. This method will help you eliminate the bugs and malfunction, but erase all data from your hard drive. So please back up the data. Right click the disk and choose format. Don't forget to click quick format. Confirm the formatting. If you unfortunately formatted the hard drive without backup, I will truly recommend 4DDig Data Recovery Free. 4DDig Data Recovery Free is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out any lost data. Moreover, you can get 100 MB free if you share it to the social media. Download and install 4DDig Data Recovery. Launch it. Click Share button. You will get 100 MB free to try. Now, select the location and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4DDig starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it, click Recover, and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back to your computer again. Alright, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.